Hello, my name is Dallas. I'm back with more God of War, and I'm almost to the mountain summit. Or the mountain summit in Midgard. Then I think I'm going into Giant's territory after that. So the question now is, what awaits me at the summit?
On you two! The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
I remember this place now. Probably switch back. Oh, that looks like a short cut spot there. Okay. So I think I can climb here.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
I don't remember there's anything else that I could unlock along the bridge there.
Boy, the room.
Nothing else up here?
Carve along that.
Okay. So go for the circles. Oh. There we go.
Wow. Yona. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up.
Oh.
All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Did I just, like, break the pathway to Jotunheim?
The gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
Oh.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Stay away from me!
This is a weird fight. There's no hope, or it's pretty much just survive. Down he goes. Or not. Crash into Brock's shop.
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I asked you a question.
Too late. It's locked in. And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
Stay still.
What the hell? That was that where we ended up.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Round two, Trophy Aaron. Okay. Find a way out of hell.
Can't believe we're back in hell.
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
Okay. Ah, there's a ruin there. One of three seals. Is there any more up here before I have to leave and go down. I don't see any. There's a rune. Trying to figure out if that's a seal way over there, or if it's just a bright light. I guess I need to go up.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. In a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Oh, there he is. Oh.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Wait, what? Okay, so what's the purpose of opening that if there's a door right here? I don't really see any reason why I needed to open that. I just kind of did. Huh. No seals. Okay, that's one down. That's another one down. There we go. There they go. Wow, I'm low health.
It was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother. Right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a crystal I can activate. What else is up here? There's a lot of stuff down there that I just can't reach. And what is this? Is it just like a decoration? Okay. Oh wait, that's not a crystal. Oh wow, I was very much mistaken and just kind of looked to it the way or the shape it was. Okay.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir. It was just an illusion. I wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Okay, that's... Oh, I get it. Okay, now I can switch. And actually both. Oh, it's a traveler. And I'm dead.
Father, get up!
I forget that I'm not completely invulnerable during those. It just usually is I end up countering, which defends me. I needed to reset my health anyways. I was way too low to be fighting him. Shard, Grizzly Trophy, a bunch of Grizzly Trophy. A Chaos Flame. Chaos and Conflagration. Okay. How do I get over there? And I assume that I'm all done this way. Like, there doesn't seem to be anything else that I can do. So, oh, and also the door stays open apparently. Let me check my. I really need to start investing some skill points. There isn't much that I can buy though, so I guess I just have to go to my weapon skills. Okay, finished Tartarus Rage. And let's go over to my axe ones. I'll actually wait because I'm pretty much out. Oh, I gotta push this back and jump on it. And there's a chest up there for doing so. Okay. How do I get up there, though? Like, is there an alternate path that I can take, or is it a case where I should have pulled instead of pushed? Oh wait, I see how. I have to get all the way to the end and then I can jump off from there. Okay. Then I'll get the chest there. Then I think I just have to be on my way after that. What's it give me? Hardened steel. That one's dead. And onward we go.
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen. You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, Rich. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me, in time, you will find me. You will find me.
Come on.
I'm just gonna slide on by here.
Is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
What you did I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
There's a chest over there. There it is. Solid steel. That doesn't actually seem like something I'll be able to use anytime soon. I think all my gear is like to the point where I think solid steel is just kind of useless to me. Coming. Oh, there's a big guy. Hit him. Oh, he blocked. That's one down. Another nightmare down. Okay.
must hurry.
Okay. What's up here now? Oh, is this just a way back up to where he was? Looks like it. There's a lot of health lying around now. But now I think I can go over here and finally finish up those chests that I saw. Still gotta find the runes though, which is the troublesome part. Cause there's two more runes I have to break before I can actually open the chest. This might be a guess, but it actually might be the last item I need to boost my health, because I think that's all I have left. I don't see anything over here. How about... oh, there's a rune inside there, so there's one more. What is that? It just looks like a kind of weird graphic thing. Nothing I need to concern myself with, I guess. Let's go up here and get this chest. There's the other one. So now I just have to break this one somehow. How I do that? I think I just have to maybe push it off the edge. Now that I've got the chest, I don't think I need this block anymore. Well, that doesn't seem... oh, wait a minute. Ah. There we go. Symbol of courage, so... that's one dead. Done with this section, but before I move on with the story, I think I'm gonna end it there. So thanks for watching, everybody.